it like working with Jessica Chastain?
It was kind of strange because you kind of have to focus on what you're doing for your character in this thing, but it's impossible not to just watch her. How is she doing that? You have to remember that. And it's really incredible because the amount of dialogue that she had to go through, not only the dialogue, she's there every day, every single page. She's driving dialogue, like paragraphs like that, on top of really needing to understand all the intricacies of the system, all the twists and turns that are happening in the script. I mean, while we're trying to just like sleep and be functional for the next day. I mean, we had one day where we were shooting outside, it was so cold and we literally froze your brain. You know, like, so having to contend with, like, you know, the ground was like surprise and all the different like points that you're at like, in the script because of the position of everything. So yeah, it was really marvelous to watch how passionate she is about her work, how hard her structure is, and yet how fluid she is in being able to be like, okay, we'll try this, we'll do that.